Damn it, boy. I'm AKA Bands, and this is Support This TV. How about you do me a quick little favor and hit that like button for me? I appreciate all my supporters out there. Last year, 50 Cent posted that he had the rights to the BMF story. And Big Meech, you know, co-signed and basically said that he the only person gonna do the BMF movie. He the only person that can do it right. But 50 Cent got the rights to the story. 50 Cent went through a small little beef with LT Hutton, the same guy who's doing a Tupac movie that's coming out June 16th. They got into a little sparring match on Instagram because he said he had the rights to the series. But Big Meech cleared it up and said 50 Cent had the rights. So ever since then, everybody been in anticipation waiting for the show to come out, waiting to hear something about the show. But 50 Cent just posted something about the show and the details following, you know, what's going to happen or whatever. Now, I want to ask y'all, how many of y'all ready for the show? Because, you know, if you know a little bit about the BMF story or movement or whatever, you know it's very interesting how these guys came from nothing or something. It was a powerful movement. But this is what 50 Cent had to say about it on IG. And he said, "The BMF series coming soon. You think you know you had no idea, Big Meech." Then he put it at the bottom because he was commenting, he was responding to some comments that people had in the thing. Because it gets to a point where people always say, coming soon, we want to know how soon. So 50 Cent responded by saying, "The writer deals are done. They're already working and communicating with BMF inside and out to have a strong understanding of what transpired. This you don't want to miss." You know, and Tony Ayo hit him with the 100s. Now, I'm glad that he do got these writers and these guys are working with, you know, BMF. I don't know who in BMF. Maybe they working with Meech. Maybe they working with other members. But I'm glad that he said that these writers are working with the people who know something about the movement or who was in the movement. Because we don't want to see a story put on STARZ and it's all left field and people just not liking it. It's not authentic. Now, we know sometimes they're going to put some little stuff in there to embellish some things or downplay some things. But we as the fans don't want no story that's just too far off from the truth, you know. So I hope 50 do a real good job with this, because this right here really going to put him on a map as far as putting these shows together. You know, everybody know he got a part in Power, you know, him and Courtney Kemp. But this right here going to be y'all 50 Cent. I think his name is going to be the only executive producer behind this one. You know, this is going to be a movement with just himself being the main name behind it. You know, even though a lot of people don't know, when it comes to Power, Courtney Kemp is like the executive producer over 50. You know what I'm saying? Now, you know, so hopefully this BMF story comes soon, man. I mean, comes soon, like late 2017, early 2018. You know, and hopefully, you know, these writers get it together. And they write it well, man, and make sure they get some good actors too, because the actors gonna matter too. You can't get no bullshit actors for this right here. You gotta get somebody got a little street in them, or at least can act like they got some street in them to make sure this story go over well. Because I know folks in Detroit, folks in Atlanta, you gotta make sure you get these scenes together too. But I'm AKA Benz to Support This TV. Won't you go ahead and like, share, and comment at the comment box below? And as always, I will respond. We can debate it and talk about it. I'm out.